Hi guys, I am Varshit and I am going to teach you how to make a gun that shoots. Okay, for that you will need a paper. You will need rolls. After rolling, keep your finger inside and rotate it. So that it becomes thin. See that? You have the same size of rolls. After rolling, take a tape and stick it. You will need 6 more rolls like this. Total 7 rolls you need. Then take 4 rolls, keep it together and stick it. You need more tape now. Take all the 4 rolls to keep all the 4 rolls together and stick it. And take another piece of tape. You have to stick it full. You have to stick it in middle, this side and this side. And while taping it, be careful. And then it is ready. It is completed, the part of this. And take 2 rolls, keep it side. In the middle of it, you cut it. Take 2 rolls, keep it together. And fold here. And then do the same thing for this roll. These both will be your handles. Your handle, this part. Then take the scissor, take this part and cut it. Push the tape inside like this. And then take glue and stick here. And then cap it. Take those both holes. You push inside. Something like this. This will be your handles. And then let it dry. Take a roll and cut it. Now tape here. This will be your this part. Keep it here and stick it. If you take long pieces, only one piece is enough. Stick this edge and this edge, both the edges. And make sure that this is very strong. It doesn't move. And take this roll. Cut it into two parts. First of all, you have to tape both edges. And cut it into two pieces. You can take some long. Keep your fingers like this. One, take these two fingers and push it like this. This will be your trigger. Or you can take some big one like this. Do that process. And take the long one. First of all, you have to cut this piece. And push it inside. Take this trigger. You have to cut up and down. Push it inside. Take the trigger. Push it up. Now you make this part, now that will be your targeting. See guys, trigger. Now this will be your this part. For that you have to cut this like this. Be careful while cutting it. And take it. You have to stick this like this. And cut the extra tape and push it. It comes something like this. You have to stick it like this. For this you have to use both glue and also tape. Take the glue, stick here. Comes like this. Stick it and take the tape. Stick here and also here so that it becomes strong. If you want, you can still stick it. If it is moving, you have to stick it. It should not move so that your gun will be nice. Even here. And now your gun is almost ready. Take the scissor, make it in same size. And it comes like this. And then take a piece of A4. A4, take the length of this till here. You have to fold it and you have to cut it with the help of scissors. Keep on the trigger and first of all you have to fold it after folding you have to take the scissors and you have to cut it in the same size. And then you'll get this part. This is very important part. Take the glue and stick it. And take this part, keep it up off the trigger and stick it. And fold here. This part you have to cut it. And then take a rubber band. Take the piece of tape. Keep it like this and cut it. And stick it. Take the extra one and cut it. So that your trigger is like this and stretch it front, pull it, keep in this part and your gun is ready. Wait, you will need one more rubber band and if you have to keep it here for that Wait, 1 second. And this is the rubber band. Pull it. The way of shooting is keep this like this. Take this rubber band. Keep here. And if you shoot, it goes. Thanks for watching, guys.